check. Slowly it across the line. Back to Lindblom. The shot. Tehard rebound. They score. Voracek fouling it up. And the Flyers lead 4-1-9. Straight to the point for Jim. Off this tie-up. You just never know when you throw the puck to the front of the net. Remember the play a little bit earlier? When Voracek, Giroux, shot, save, they have rebound, they score! Voracek pounds it home and the Flyers lead 2-0. Flyers will pick up an assist on the play and does a great job.
Voracek drills it. Ricochet to the right wing wall. Giroux, cross ice. Voracek moving in, hangs on, shoots, scores. Power play goal.
Beats Bobrovsky after that cross-zone pass, and that's something that the Blue Jackets' Pelikil has done a good job defending lately. He's not... And Patrick wins it back. Voracek scores! The NHL's number one face-off team strikes as Patrick wins it to Voracek, and he's got his 19.
And this is a perfect shot by
Voracek. Slipped it on through, a little feed in front. They trample Couturier and it's poked away. A shot, score! It is Voracek, and the lead has been cut in half. And Matt Niskanen ends up passing this puck to Jake Voracek. One, two, and white. He's just trying to get out of harm's way. And unfortunately for the...